A Bayou Blue couple is arrested and charged with cruelty to a juvenile. 27-year-old Ray Mathern Jr. and 28-year-old Amber Doran were taken into custody Friday after Lafourche Parish detectives got a call from a Head Start center. Deputies say the couple's child showed up with a black eye and other marks covered by makeup. At last word, Mathern posted a $50,000 bond while Doran remained behind bars.